Okay, hello everyone. Sergeant 274 back. We are going to prepare for this fight here by throwing on the Hornet Ring. And we are going to get a bigger, better shield for him because he looks not too pleasant there. Man, I can't roll worth crap with that though. I still can't roll worth crap. That's fine. I don't know what to do here, guys. No, just do that. No, not that. Sorry, excuse me. Let's do this. Let's just do what we've been doing. I think it's going to be fire, but this is decent. Alright, that's crappy fire resist. Alright, who knows? Let's go see what Guardian here is. See if we can cheese him, kind of, by bringing him this way. I don't want any bullseye. Oh, he has a lot of hit points. Alright, we got a good backstab off on him. Okay, what we don't want to do is get hit by that. Okay, two backstabs off on him. Both with Lloyds and Hornet Ring. Got him. Ringed? What is that? Hold on. Ringed Knight paired greatswords? Oh my goodness. Titanite chunk. Ring Knight paired greatswords. Good God. That's pretty cool, actually. I can actually equip those. So, let's see. There's the R1. There's the R2. Two-handed. Okay. R2. Another R2. Okay, hold on. What about R1, R2? R1, R2, okay. L1, charge. What's L2 do? Okay, cool. That's pretty cool. I have twin shields and I have twin greatswords now. Alright. Forget the Hornet Ring, get that off. I'll actually keep that on for now, I guess. Don't have anything better. Budding green blossoms. What the heck is the point over here? Okay. Drop down for some reason. Maybe it's just aesthetics. What's this? Anything? Divine Spear Monument. Offer Philonor's Spear Ornament. Sure. Oh, I don't have her Spear Ornament. Uh-oh. Am I supposed to have her Divine Spear? Oh, there we go. Hold on, let's see what it is first. I would assume it's a key? No? Okay, just kidding. Well, it's not any of those. It's not a ring. Is it? I want to see what it is. There it is. What? Summon a row of upwardly thrusting ritual spears. a fragment when the spears of the church fade. What? Online play item. Can I equip it? Hold on, let me see. I want to see if I can do anything with it. It says online, though. Where was it? There it is. Oh, it doesn't let you do it. Well, that stinks. Okay, still don't have the spear ornament. I thought that would be it. Do I have to jump down? Can I make that jump? Let's see. That is one heck of a... I can make that. All that for some twinkling, huh? Certainly can't make it back up. Alright, well, there's probably no fight here. I wouldn't think they would throw a fight in there now, in here now. Apples. No, excuse me. Let's go there. Alright, let's see what we got up here. It's actually really pretty in here. Reminds me of a little of that Neo, that one boss. You follow the lilies or the flowers. It's gonna be Bloodborne and what's her face? Vicar. Well, I have no choice. How am I opening those masks? Whatever. Well, we all know what this is. Where is the bonfire for this? So what do I have to do to get back up here? Let me just reminisce here. The bonfire, is this guy gonna be here every time? So the bonfire is down there. I'm gonna have to do this run every time. There's not a secret like the... You'd be certain there's no gate in here or something. Or like a ladder for me to get up upon or anything. One of these statues do anything? Oh, jeez. Right here. Okay. That might have been a jump off spot there. There's the bonfire. Okay. There we go. Okay, what do we need to level up here? We need 12,000 more. We definitely have that. I'll just use this. I don't care. Alright, let's go level up. We'll go see if we can ride that bonfire, that elevator to that. I think there is a jump-off spot there. Still remember what direction I have to be facing. I think we can jump off and get that item that's on the statue there. A la Demon Souls a little bit. Alright, what do we want to do here? That only gives me 16. Horrible return on investment there. I'm gonna start doing vitality, I think. It probably won't help at all now. It's way too late to do it. But whatever. Alright, let's get rid of this stuff. That's cool. I wonder if I have to use that. Okay, let's go back to, yes, inner wall. Alright, I feel a lot better now. So I was worried about missing something down there. Yeah, but I opened both of those gates that I couldn't figure out before. Come full circle now. So who do I get to fight? Obviously her, whoever that dude is, her caretaker or something like that, I don't know. Which direction? It's right there. It's right here. Alright. There we go. An ember. That's the best you can do for me is a number. Alright, I mean, I'll take it. Well, let me just make sure there's no illusionary wall in here, too. That can't be. Okay. Oh, this makes it pretty easy. Chlorinthy ring plus 3. Okay. Thank you very much. Alright. Where it came from. Okay, here we go. Oh, come on. Okay, so attempt number one at whoever this boss fight is here. Alright. I understand. Is there a summon in here? Maybe this isn't a boss fight. We should probably prepare for fire, though. I'm gonna prepare for fire. Okay. Oh God, what is this? I just hit him. Why can't I hit him? Die. What the heck are you, magic? Oh, wonderful. Ow. Okay, come here. Oh, the parry! Nice move. I was trying to kick you, actually. Funny thing, I was trying to kick her. So I really need magic here. Oh god, forget that. Okay, forget that. I was going to try to get magic in the... Oh my lord! Oh, that's cute how you can do that right away. What the heck? I was unprepared for this fight, so... Get away from it. Okay, that's cute. Okay, so if I get to her, she's not too difficult. Let me get this up. My Lloyd's ready. Ow. Okay. I like your little, Okay. What? What? Wait. What is this, boomerang baby over here? What is that? Can you stop with that crap, please? Come here. I want you. Come here. No, you're gonna heal? You heal her too? Oh, of course you do. How are you not getting hit with any of those? Come on, game. That's a little ridiculous. You're gonna... Oh, the fake heal, huh? Stop with that. Jeez. Of course. How in the world do you have all of that stamina? Get away from those stupid spears. Okay. I kicked her. Jeez. Okay, come here. How is she... Get away from that, please. No, she didn't parry that. She was too far away to parry that. Stamina, please, regen. You know what? Oh my god. Okay, of course. Okay, forget it. Not worth. How often can she do that? She did not. Whatever. Come on. Die. Thank you. Whew. That was fun. There's Fëanor's spear ornament. That was interesting. That was interesting. Whew. But before I go that way, I'm gonna go back to this bonfire here. So I'm gonna go back here. I just didn't have a good time to go after her there. I wonder if that's. I wonder. Because that person wasn't named. It was just a. I don't know. Thinking maybe that would be a PvP type summon fight. I'm thinking in the way that Demon Souls was with what was it? The monk. You know, just go there. Those two other guys though, man, that I'm glad that they did more of them didn't spawn. Little painted guardian guys. Alright. Well, boss number two down. I wanna say the dragon's dead too. I mean that unless that was just I don't get it though, I killed the dragon. I'm still really confused about that in all honesty. I'm assuming that has to be a boss, right? I mean the whatever Shira, whatever her name was, asked me to kill it, and I did, but I didn't get a soul, and I didn't get any souls for it. So it makes me question as to whether that was a legit kill or not. I mean, to me it was legit. I killed him. Just checking. Double checking. Triple checking. Okay. No. This way. Oh, I don't want to kill this guy again. Do I have the hornet ring on? No. That was a backstab. That's a backstab. This guy's just prone to backstabs here, isn't he? Well, free Titanite chunks, I'll take it. Okay, so now we can look at that spear ornament, right? This thing. Proof of, okay, it's a covenant item. What? What even is it? What? Divine Spear Monument? What? No. I can't even do anything with it. I don't think you understand. I'm not a member of your covenant. Was I supposed to go in here and talk to someone first? Kind of want to play this online to see if it was. Are right and left the same thing? There's a bonfire right there the whole time. Good God. You can never be too sure. I don't think there's a secret passage down here. That would be silly, right after a boss fight. Those aren't big enough anyways, the way those doors are, they're not flat. That could be. Oh, okay. What was that? Oh, that's just a window. Well, it looks like we found our church. Alright, this is just for science, to make sure I didn't miss anything. Nope, I didn't miss anything. Okay. Alright, let's go speak to whatever her name is. Princess Fillmore? Fillinor? Oh, hello. I know you're faking it. Hold on. Hold on. Do you think I have binoculars in here? I should, right? What? I had to have picked up the binoculars in this playthrough. Kidding me? I didn't. I did not pick up the binoculars in this playthrough. At least I don't see them. Okay. She's huge compared to me. Uh-oh. I'm gonna take care of those veins under your eyes. Oh dear. Ooh. She did. Or what is this? Is this like me taking the sun out of Orlando? There's a bonfire there I just saw. Woo! Okay, where the heck am I? What in the world is this? Wow. So what bonfire am I at now? Philinor's Rest. Alright, well, next time, we'll come back right here and explore Philinor's Rest. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.